The real truth about microwaves everyone ignores. Two scientists, during World War II, invented the magnetron, a tube that produced microwaves. Combining the magnetrons within Britain's radar system, the microwaves were able to locate Nazi warplanes on their mission to bomb the British Isles. Several years later, Percy LeBaron Spencer of the Raytheon Company, by accident, discovered that microwaves also cook food. Namely, he found that radar waves had melted a candy bar in his pocket. The first microwave oven to go on the market was as large and heavy as a refrigerator, and was called the radar range. However, a great number of studies show that microwave ovens are harmful to our health. Microwaves heat and cook out the food in the following way: alternating currents force atoms to reverse their polarity, which creates friction, and vibrates the water inside of the food molecules, causing the food to heat up. Nevertheless, there are 2.45 billion hertz inside of your microwave. This is not such a threat until the seal on your microwave door ages and begins to leak. The frequency amount shown to harm the human body is 10 hertz. Hence, be cautious and never stand near an operating microwave, since you would not be aware of the harm done by the leak until the damage is already done. This means that even if your microwave oven is perfectly sealed, you are still exposed to harmful levels of electromagnetic fields. EMF can penetrate human bodies. This is the reason why they are used for X-ray machines as well, but can cause serious health problems. The EPA recommends limited exposure to EMF of 0.5 mg, 2.5 mg. To be more specific, if you stand 4 inches from your food cooking in the microwave, you will be exposed to 100, 500 mg. Standing 3 feet away from the operating microwave will expose you to 1, 25 mg. These are the effects microwave ovens have on our food. Break chemical and molecular bonds. A study by Hans Hertel, a Swiss scientist, suggests microwaving food degrades and depletes food of its nutrients. The radiation from the microwave destroys and deforms the molecules in the food, creating dangerous radioactive compounds. Microwaved infant formula structure is changed, altering the components in amino acids and creating immunological abnormalities. Microwaved breast milk loses 96% of its antibodies. A study from the Search for Health from 1992 discovered that patients who consumed microwave vegetables experienced decrease in white blood cells, decrease in hemoglobin, causing an anemic-like conditions, increase in leukocyte, indicating poisoning and cell damage, rapidly increasing cholesterol levels. Furthermore, these are the harmful effects microwave ovens have on our bodies: weakened immune system, lowered resistance to viral and bacterial infections, cause birth defects, cataracts due to our eyes' lack of blood vessels to dissipate the cellular stress and heat from the microwave, cancer, more serious illnesses. You may think that microwave ovens are a good choice as they are more convenient and cook your food faster. Unfortunately, it is far from true, since they bring numerous harmful effects and decrease the nutritional value of your food. Therefore, as the health of you and your family is of utmost importance, microwave ovens should not be one of your kitchen facilities.